Hello, this is Hirod of YouTube channel, and now I want to show you one special and unique device. Meet the Martin Professional M6 Lighting Console. The incredible console provided to us by Martin Professional is intended for professional use as very advanced visual control surface. The amazing machine you see is designed to control all aspects of the conventional and moving lights plus the needs of advanced media servers. It will for sure satisfy today's high demands and even tomorrow's expectations. The high-end product is a must-have for every professional who values quality and robustness. The console is based on the M-Series software platform and gives surface for fast programming and extensive playback control integrated in single console for faster and easier but advanced workflow and final result. Additionally, in this setup you see attached two more screens, a keyboard and M-Play, the last one reviewed in other videos on the channel that you can check out as well. Sorry for the many autofocus shots, but during my test I changed the light around a lot and this always drove my camera out of focus, but you still get the picture that the console is a device with impressive capabilities that I can hardly show even a minimal part of it in the video. Utilized in the device are latest technologies like multi-core processors, solid-state drivers, special touch screens with high brightness that drove my camera out of focus, DMX and network ports, USB ports and many more. Okay, the video will be relatively short compared to the complexity of the machine, so I will try to briefly outline most of the features of the device and I will stay impressed from it even weeks after my first touches with it. Light technologies are advancing with very fast pace and Martin Professional M6 lighting console is a proof that we can always expect wow products from Martin Professional, now acquired by Elation Professional. The lighting console has two positionable bright touch light screens, sunlight readable multi-touch, two external display ports touch screens up to 1920x1080 per output, fast touch 3.5 inch touch screens, one live blender split T-bar with 8 fast blend RGB buttons, 4 fast track linear encoders, 12 fast dial rotary encoders, one dedicated dimmer wheel you see on the center, 10 motorized playbacks with LCD displays and 4 customizable buttons, 10 play pairs buttons with LCD displays, 12 sub playback faders, and 12 sub-playback buttons, 2 main goal sections, 12 F keys and 5 fast keys, low profile housing with adaptive module layout. Another impressive feature is the extremely fast show ready boot up in under a minute, 16.4 DMX universes directly from the console network ports, and it's bundled with the device is 1 year MSD6 Lite license on dedicated 1K. All the power comes with some trade backs too. The size of the device is 668x1058x204mm, meaning that two persons can comfortably sit behind it at once and it weighs 37.5 kg, which means that you better have two persons to move it and install it. Connections provided by the device are 4 DMX Universe outputs, 5-pin walking XLR, 1 DMX input 5-pin walking XLR, 2 external touch screens, both up to 1920x1080 pixels with DisplayPort, ArtNet up to 64 universes, Gigabit Ethercon RJ45, MaxNet controller link, Gigabit Ethercon RJ45, peripherals and USB memory devices too, USB 3.0, 8 USB 2.0, SMPTE in-out, 3-pin walking XLR, VETC in-out, BNC MIDI in-out through, MIDI show control, MIDI notes, MIDI timecode, 5-pin DN, stereo audio in-out, 3-pin walking XLR, microphone, 3-pin walking XLR, 2 desk lamps as optional accessories, 3-pin walking XLR and AC power input, Neotric PowerCon. For control and programming the protocol used is DMX512A, RDM, ArtNet 2, 8 DMX universes, expandable to 64, 4096 channels, expandable to 32,768, no limit to number of DMX channels per fixture, extensive fixture library for all known manufacturers, 65,000 presets for each group of functions, PT, Color, Gobo and so on, effect generator for automated programming of complex effects, relative or absolute programming, fan function for all channels including timing parameters, on-the-fly global timing changes, virtual queue lists, macros, wait, follow and link queues, HTTP, LTP, chase, timecode, submaster and group master playback functionality, individual parameter timings, intuitive patch feature, fixture type cloning. All channels are with 16-bit resolution. Included with the device are Martin One Key with Martin Show Designer 6 Pro 1-year license and Martin MPC 8 Universes license. Neutric PowerCon, NAC 3FCA Power Input Connector, Cable Mount, 2 integrated LED desk lamps, USB Flash Recovery Drive and Dust Cover for M6. Additional accessories are M-Series Top Submaster Narrow Module, M-Series Top Transition Module, M-Series Touchscreen 15.6-inch Module, M-Series VESA Mounting Plate for Touchscreen Module, LED Desk Light Angular XLR, 13-inch LED Desk Light Angular XLR 18.5-inch Martin M6 flight case and Martin MPC 2U. The hardware components used in the device are industrial motherboard with Intel Core i7 quad-core processor, 16GB RAM, 64GB SSD storage drive, dedicated graphics processor and up to 64 DMX universes directly from the console network ports. The software supported by the console is Windows 7 embedded, host installation by USB storage device, show backup on hard disk or USB storage device, not included, support for Elo USB touchscreens. The playback capabilities of the console are assign a queue, queue list or effect to any playback fader, 500 playback banks, each containing 20 playbacks, 100 sub-playback banks, each containing 24 playbacks, 100 pages of 100 playbacks activated by touchscreen button, no limit to queues per queue list, full 16-bit fading for high-resolution fixtures, individual fade-in, fade-out times for all playbacks, manual override available at all times, a live 0-100% override of global queue timings, live programmer timing, sneak, QA list can be executed in tracking or non-tracking mode. Related to the console are several other Martin professional devices. M-Series Submaster Module, M-Series Playback 2 Module, Martin M-Touch and Martin M-Play. The last two are reviewed in other videos on the channel. Hehe, thanks for watching my video. Don't miss to watch the other technology videos on my channel and there are also other videos of products by Elation Professional and Martin Professional. Subscribe, comment, thumb the video for more automotive technology games and event videos provided to you by your favorite host Hirodov, who is always enthusiastic to give you more and more. See you!